You have to say, Jay.
He's a sophomore, I want to say.
Yeah, AJ is probably, after Bracken, the best freshman on the team. He made it to fourth in states last year. He's a sophomore, and he's been wrestling for as long as I can remember.
Nice.